I'll tell you when it quits. When the house of Cain is brought to its knees. That's when it will quit.
Thanks.
The okay. Blood of the Antichrist is thought to be present in ideologies or movements that are explicitly anti-Christian or seek to suppress religion.
I'm on the rise.
Have you impregnated my eyes again? All the times that I could beg your place and make
secular ideology.
All the times that I felt insecure for you, and I leave my burdens at the door, but I'm on the outside and I'm looking in. I can see through you, see your true colors, 'cause inside you're ugly like me. I can see through you,
I mean, you want me to call you
see to the radiant.
Already happened. And now,
Christ is thought to be present in ideologies or movements that are explicitly Christian or seek to suppress religion.
All the times that I felt like this morning, it's for you, and I taste what I could not have. It was from you, all the time. But I'm on the outside and I'm looking in. I can see through you, see your true colors, 'cause inside you're ugly, you're ugly like me. I can see through you, see the real you.
I'm on the rise.
This could include secular ideologies that marginalize religious beliefs or
I can see through you, see through you.